In this video, I'll be showing how to buy the ReapChain token. ReapChain. So, head over to CoinMarketCap, find the ReapChain and copy its address. Once you've done that, head over to SushiSwap, switch it from the current network here onto the Ethereum network. If you aren't already on the Ethereum network, select the token, paste the address right over here, and select Reap. Once you've done that, you're pretty much set to go and trade from Ethereum into Reap. Hope this helped. See you next time and happy trading.